myself, I'm a man of wealth and taste. I've been around for a long, long year, stole many a man's soul and faith. I was around when Jesus Christ had his moment of doubt and pain. Made damn sure the pilot washed his hands and sealed his fate. Damn, there's somebody walking towards me. Can't escape an audience. Okay. So the topic was reverse tabloid journalism. When I was a cleaner in a when I was a shelfer in a grocery store, I constantly would walk by and see there's too much wind. Yeah, I forgot my windscreen for the camera here. When I worked in a grocery store as a shelf stalker, I'd come across these tabloid magazines talking about the stars and, you know, the actors and politicians and that. And for about 12 months straight, the five different tabloid magazines that were there would talk about Brad Pitt, Angelina Jolie, and Jennifer Aniston, and they would try to create this fake lifestyle for them. Apparently they were breaking up every month, and this person was doing that, and the kids were in trouble, and of course, the truth always comes out, right? And in spite of all this crap that they published, Angelina Jolie and Brad Pitt never went anywhere. Jennifer Aniston stayed single, or had a boyfriend. I don't know, I just don't know anything about her. So, the point being that, you know, the truth stands, lies always reveal themselves. And these, if you ever read these magazines, they used to pile them up upstairs in the lunchroom in the grocery store. And I looked through them, and I said, what kind of crap is this? And I want to know the sources. And I would look and read the sources, and it would always say something like, a friend of the family said that they were doing this, and a business acquaintance said they were doing that. You know, that was the sources. A friend of the family, a business acquaintance, no names, no locations. Oh, damn, the wind picked up. And, you know damn well who the sources were. It was the guy that took the photograph. He doesn't have to prove anything. His magazines are actually, comedy magazines. but people take them seriously, thinking they're actually getting the truth. Obviously, because the magazines are still there, they must be making money, right? I run into idiots on occasion who will question... Damn, another rabbit. They're turning brown now. Let's see if I can get... Yeah, I don't know if I can get one. I got this habit now of filming rabbits. No, probably can't pick them up with this camera. Let's see if I can get them to run. Cover up the microphone. Oh shit, there's three of them. The little bastards. And they can run. Two of them over the hill. There are no cats at all in Calgary, just for rabbits. Let's see, what was I gonna say? There's two rabbits directly in front of me. Yeah, they're all turning brown. Okay, where was I? God, what a distraction. Because it's so odd, I come from the other cities and everything, across Canada, and I've never seen a place that never had cats. Instead of cats, they got rabbits. It's really strange. I run into idiots on YouTube who put out comments that say, no, that's not true, that never happened, etc., etc. And then there's the genuine people on YouTube who want to know, you know, who question things. Want to know. So those are the people that I give a good answer to, and the idiots I ignore, because what's the point? So on our next video, because I'm gonna have to divide this in two, I'll be discussing the situation with idiot comments and why I don't answer them. Because if you're waiting to see me put out a proof video to prove what I'm doing, you know, you can forget it. But in reality is Ronald McDonald House. Oh, Fred, look at the mountains. Another week and a half, man. We're heading to those mountains over there. I don't know if you can see them on this cheap camera. Heading to Alberta. Border with, British Columbia. Let's cover up the wind. God, my hand's cold. I'm gonna stop filming this for a while. The fact is that, you know, why the hell would you fake guys get in love with girls all the time, right? Yes or no? So why would you fake it? Who cares? You know, people travel across country all the time, don't they? So why would you need to fake it? What would be the point? Why would you fake anything? What would you get out of it? Anyway, we'll cover that topic. When the blitzkrieg